After the argument, the district speaker, Moses Chiria, informed members that the issue of the Bunyoro University land establishment at Kihonda Demonstration Farm could not be added onto the order paper. He, however, said the motion to recommend the transfer of the district chief administrative officer could be added onto the order paper for discussion and approval. This angered a section of councillors who accused the district speaker of having personal interest in the issues at hand.
I want to suggest that we have borders, we respect ourselves, we respect our aid.
That issue of yours that you are dismissing people here, do you not scare us?
Honourable,
250, shake it, it is too much for me.
Sit down.
No.
Sit down.
And Honourable, it is not you who told him to sit down.
You are not going to talk again at this council.
I will not talk.
No, keep quiet.
I will not talk.
Keep quiet.
I will not talk. We shall not. We shall not accept this. That's for all. Unless you allow university to be
on. You don't need to shout.
No. Mr. Speaker, you are ever squeezing us all the time. Why? Why do you normally squeeze us all the time? You discuss useless issues. What issues which are on?
Can you withdraw that statement?
No, I cannot withdraw it.
Are you sitting down?
What is it helping us?
Are you sitting or you're moving out?
I'm not sitting and I'm not moving out.
Councillor John Chisarachi then attempted to grab the speaker's mess, which sparked a fight.
Who is giving order? You, speaker! What's giving order?
Security had to step in to calm the situation. Earlier on, the district chairman and his executive had boycotted the meeting because the issue of the university land was not on the order paper.
All of us will know that members of the service commission...
Councillors tried to block the police from arresting their colleagues. Report by Joseph Baguma in Masindi for the news.
Excuse me.